New details are coming out today about the deadly shooting in downtown Lebanon last week, a case where police say the shooter is a 16-year-old girl. Good evening, everyone. I'm Brian Roach. As News 8 was first to report on Friday, 16-year-old Sasha Hernandez was arrested and charged with killing 20-year-old Stephen Santiago. And News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr is here with more details on this case. Barbara?
Well, Brian, some court papers are shedding light on what led up to this deadly shooting last Friday. The affidavit indicates that Hernandez's mother was involved in a fight with some teenagers in front of their apartment building. In addition to obtaining the court documents, we also talked with the mother of Stephen Santiago's child about the deadly shooting.
He was the father of my son.
Stephen Santiago is shown here holding his one-year-old son, Anthony. The baby's mother, Jamie Weatherholtz, is angry her son will now grow up without his father after Stephen was shot and killed last Friday.
Regardless of whatever's happened and taken place, he was a good person and a lot of people loved him and a lot of people cared about him and he did leave a kid behind.
Santiago was shot once in the chest after a fight broke out on the corner of Chestnut and 8th Streets in downtown Lebanon.
One of the females that was fighting, he was friends with, and he didn't want to see anything happen to anybody. So he was trying to be the mediator and just break everything up so nothing would happen, and it all happened to him.
Police arrested 16-year-old Sasha Hernandez a couple of hours after the shooting. She lived with her mother, Rosa Lopez, in the apartment building on the corner. According to court papers, Hernandez told an investigator that her mother was involved in a fist fight. Then she, Hernandez, removed the firearm from her pants and shot a male who was involved in the fight and talking to her.
The gun was a small caliber handgun, and it appears that the serial numbers were obliterated in an attempt to disguise the location of the gun or who the owner of the gun is.
Police found the gun in Lopez's apartment, but investigators are looking into where it came from and what started the fight that left a 20-year-old father dead and a 16-year-old girl in jail.
It's a tragedy on both ends.
The affidavit also stated that the 16-year-old left the back entrance of her apartment building and told a sheriff's deputy, quote, "I'm the one you're looking for." And Brian, Sasha Hernandez is being charged as an adult and is in the Lebanon County prison tonight.